watching everything you do, watching everything you do. And I just can't help but feeling someone else is stealing you away from me. I see it written in your eyes.
How are you, Bernie?
Really good to see you. How you doing?
Yeah, fantastic, isn't
it? Too much?
Yeah, really good. Hey, how about we go down here? The boys are waiting down here. All right?
Great, come on. Terrific. Yeah, you've been here a while now.
Yeah, well, 5 years, this December.
Yeah, you went back when, 72, wasn't it? Something?
Well, we went back, first of all, 71. We did the Sunbury, first Sunbury. And then we went back and did a concert or a festival in Brisbane in 72. And that's the last time we've been back. We've sort of been playing around pubs mostly for the last couple of years now. Just recently we started to do a few concerts and things. We're doing the Leo Sayers tour this week.
Yeah. When does that start?
It starts on Wednesday, which is October the 1st. It goes for 20 days.
Yeah.
And we sort of cover most of the UK, you know. It should be really good for us.
Sure. Well, it's terrific. Hey.
Still here. Yeah.
It doesn't change, does it?
Huh? Well, you know, you can't do much with that, can you?
How are you, man?
Hello. Remember Bernie?
This is a surprise.
How you doing? How's everything?
Great, man.
Jeez, you look great.
Yeah.
Haven't aged a bit?
No.
Look fantastic. Are you going on tour with Max?
Yeah.
Leo Sayer and all that?
Yeah.
Yeah. You've had a lot of ups and downs here. And you seem to be up. You got a new contract with Arista, I think, haven't you?
Yeah, it's fantastic.
And a new album.
Yeah, we got it. Well, everything's sort of new at the moment. We got a new band, got a new record label, new management. We've got a fantastic management company. Our manager used to manage Three Dog Night, Steppenwolf, the Turtles. Mm-hmm. You know, and he's given that up and come across here to manage, hasn't he?
Yeah. Well, most of the members that I knew in Australia are now no longer with you. You don't have Bob Birtles, for example.
No, Stuart and me are the only original ones left in the band.
Yeah. Listen, what do you think's kept you here? I mean, you've been here a long while. You know? 5 years is a long time in this town for a rock and roll band, anyway.
Yeah, well, what's kept us here is that we haven't got to the position that we wanted to get, you know?
Right, yeah.
And so we stayed on. We haven't done all we set out to do when we originally came over here.
Yeah. Do you look like going home at all?
Well, we got a few offers in the pipeline at the moment to go back for a couple of tours early next year, you know. But as yet, we haven't sort of accepted anyone. Yeah.
Hey, what happened to South Melbourne this year, Stewie?
Well, I beat Geelong twice is about all I know about it.
The pub scene seems pretty healthy here. Could you tell us a bit about it, where you're playing, for example?
It's sort of similar to the what the clubs were like back in Australia, you know. It's sort of the equivalent to that, you know. Yeah. The sort of small club atmospheres, you know.
From what I hear, it's pretty hard to get into the place you're playing at.
Yeah, well, yeah, the Australian mafia, you know. We sort of got a pretty heavy following around that area, you know.
Pretty good local London.
Yeah,
guy.
Yeah.
Hey, hey, Bernie. This is John. John Good plays guitar.
Hi, John.
Hello, Bernie. Pleased to meet you.
Fuzz Dinez plays bass.
How are you?
Barry Duggan. Hey, Barry. Another Australian plays saxophone.
That's good. Yeah. Good. How long have you guys been with Max now?
About 2 years.
Yeah. How's it been?
Pretty good.
Yeah. Rugged.
Yeah.
Is it? Having a good time, that's the thing.
Oh, excellent.
Yeah. Well, listen, I'm coming down to the pub on Thursday night, so we'll shoot a bit of film and have a bit of a laugh.
All right? Drink a few lagers.
Yeah, what sort of beer are they selling there, man?
Fosters. They sell Fosters at all the places.
What do they charge for?
Yeah. 35p a can.
Too much. 35p a can, yeah.
Do they?
Yeah. Small can, that is.
It's cold.
Yeah.
At least it's cold.
I tell you what, we played the Nashville Room the other night and they ran out of lager.
What happened? Is there a riot or something?
Just about. If you can hold me, I would rather that you told me.